Pfizer has asked the U.S. government to allow use of its COVID-19 vaccine in children ages 5 to 11. Pfizer announced in a tweet this morning it had formally filed its application with the Food and Drug Administration. If regulators approve the request, shots could begin within a matter of weeks. Many parents and pediatricians are clamoring for protection for children younger than 12, the current cutoff for the vaccine made by Pfizer and its German partner BioNTech. An independent expert panel will publicly debate the evidence on October 26th. You can read more in our story below.